Hey guys, welcome back. It is tier maker tier list day. We got the old tiermaker.com. Thanks to Inert Geometry for posting this on E4. We're going to try it out. We're going to give it a whirl here. There's a bunch of duplicates in here, so we're going to try not to rate the same cards multiple times. But here it is. And I'll also ask you guys if there's anything that you disagree with or agree with, or if you'd like to list one of each, the one that you agree the most with my rating and the one that you disagree the most with my rating, then by all means, let me know. I'm going to try my best to avoid rating the Pokemon rather than like the alternate art itself and how much is going on. I'm definitely going to give bonus points for Pokemon in the background. That's one of my favorite things. And let's start going here. So the Empoleon Phalanx, these are the Japanese versions as well. I think they're all the Japanese versions. They should be all the Japanese versions. I'm gonna try to get a decent spread here. So just because something's in D doesn't mean it's not a nice card. I just think in terms of alternate art, my favorite to least favorite, that's where we're going to go. Sleepy T, you're top tier. Roadrunner, you were top tier. I remember when that came out, it was pretty dang sick. I think the other birds, not quite as good. We'll put them down in B maybe. Okay, he's going up into A. Got the Kamiya artwork. Maybe we'll go with a B here. I do reserve the right to move some stuff around. We don't have any C's yet. Maybe this is a C. Fill in the gaps here. Blissey, where are you going? Where are you going, Blissey? I think that's either a B or a C. We'll go C. It is different. I do like it, but not one of my favorites. Here we have, I think, the Calyrex cards. This has the other Pokemon in it, which is pretty cool. Be better if they were doing something maybe a little bit more exciting. So we'll give it that. We'll give the, this is a cool artwork as well, but again, not what I would consider a top tier by any means. Ooh. Not even overly a fan of all the Pokemon that are featured in this, but it's a damn good artwork. Now, the Eevees. The Eevees are good. There's a lot of really good Eevees. I like the Fireplace might be an A, and I'm going to try my best to remove my bias in terms of... Andy, I think this goes up in the top here, in the S tier, the Jolteon. You are gonna go maybe into C. This might be like a B minus. The Sylveon here, I think that's an A. Umbreon, you're getting an S. That's sick. He's like the gang leader here. Ooh, I really like this one too. A little bit of a story, a little storytelling going on there. Noivern, sorry, but the Batman vibe, not really doing it for me. Is this a CSR? Or is this... I feel like this one doesn't count. We're not going to include that one. Ooh, the Medicham is good. Medicham... I'm not a Medicham fan, but that artwork, the amount of Pokemon up on the cliffs and stuff, very, very nice. Sleepy Drag, he's going in the top. Maybe I just like sleepy Pokemon. Is that a thing? The Ray is definitely S tier. We got the Zinnia there. Radiator Boy. Whew, man, it's pretty good. I do like it. We're going to give it a B. Celebi. Celebi's tough. Is it a B or is it a... We'll give it an A. The Espeon on the roof, top tier. For some reason, I find the alternate arts with the extremely large, like, Gigantamax Pokemon gives it, like, super bonus points to the extreme. Gengar as well, sucking off everything. Absolutely awesome. Sniper, we'll put him in C. I kind of want to put it in B, but we're not going to put it in B. The Ray we are going to put in... People are not going to like this, but I think the Ray might be C. We got the Hay Bale, Leafeon. Put him up there. The Glaceon might be a B. Sylveon, we'll go A. This one's almost an S, I think. All right, we're going A with you. We got to give this one the S, right? I think so. We got our Urshifus. These are pretty mediocre in terms of, like, special artworks. They were kind of exciting when they came out because we weren't really accustomed to, like, all the ridiculousness that is some of the stuff up above it here. But I think we're going to put them in there. The Calyrex cards, I don't know what it is. I don't know what I would do differently. But... I like this one that has, like, the story with the window involved. You're going down at the bottom here. Flareon, you're going up top. Vaporeon as well. These promos are just absolutely awesome. What is going on here? Okay, my S rank is a little bit... see if we can zoom out a little bit so we can see what's going on. We got a second tier in the S here. So you can tell I might really like... alternate arts. We'll go into B here. Jolteon, you're going up into S. Those promo boxes, just insane. The Mew here, I think the Mew is a C. And I think the Mew VMAX might be a D. I haven't pulled either of them, and no, that's not why I hate them. I think the Genesect is above them in terms of ranking. The Charizard, I'm not a Charizard Baller 69. But that Charizard is damn good. He's got the Venusaur in the background. You gotta like that. The ultimate battle. Luminion. I think Luminion is gonna be... It's an A or B? I think it's an A. The Honchkrow. Way up there in the S. We're giving him an S rank. This Arceus, man. It's good. Is it S good? No, we'll give it an A. But I feel like there's no order in which these are in there. That was accidental, what I just did there. We got the Lilligant, the new Lilligant, Hisuian form. Oh, it's got the other Pokemon, but again, I think it could be a little bit better. Put it down here in the B zone. The Machamp is an S. I'm sorry what anyone says. We got the whole village going on there. It's awesome. I don't know about the new, Dialga Palkia alternates. They're kinda not my thing. Well, so we'll put them in, like, C and D. The Beedrill, I think, is absolutely amazing. I kinda wanna put it in S, but I think it's an A. Then we got Sneasler, climbing the cliff. I think that might be a... That's either a weak A or a strong B. And then we have duplicates here. Oh, this is an Arceus promo. Where did we put the last Arceus? In A, I think. Yeah. We'll give that an A as well. It's pretty similar. Same vibe going. For some reason, this is a sideways picture. We'll check if we missed any of these. Not that I can recall. I think we got them all. Again, guys, let me know what you think. Did I mess any of these up? And if you don't mind, leave it in the comments, the one that you agree with the most and the one that you disagree with the most. Bonus points if you want to include why that is. I think we got them all. Pretty sure we got them all. So here is the final list, in case anyone wants to reference it and know exactly how they should feel about all of this beautiful artwork. Again, I like them all. I'm going to collect them all. But in terms of my absolute favorites, this stuff at the top here is definitely it. Thanks for tuning in. Join the Discord. See you next time.